Tender Ian.
Done it, Pete.
Should I let her go?
Changing, Damien.
Ian, you had two good runs yesterday.
Yeah, had three dogs in. One went a bit wrong, failed on a retrieve, but the other two, the spring, I thought he had two very, very good retrieves. Everybody was failing. He made a good job of two retrieves. And then the cocker, she was in when Wendy was in. She had a good find, and then the bird ran and she made a good job of it. And then she picked the one that Wendy's moved on a bit. Looking forward to today. They just need, you're running against yourself really till you've had two runs. So see what happens today. If they have two runs, I think they'll be there or thereabouts. So looking quite good, pleased. See what happens today.
Good luck.
Ready, fit. Walk away. Okay, go ahead, yeah. Yeah, that'll do you. Good lad, thank you.
Okay, in first place, the Joe McGrath Perpetual Cup to number 25, J Heeley. Championship Guns Award to the dog the guns most enjoyed shooting over goes to number 25, J Heeley Mallowdale Midge, handled by Ian Openshaw.
Well, like I said, I'm very, very pleased. A lot of people said they don't like doing this job. I think it's the best job in the world. Because after a trial, if you're at this stage, you've won. And there's not a better feeling in the world. Just like to thank everybody. Thank John Cunningham, to be truthful. In Ireland, you don't know your barn having a bloke like John, because he invited you again to a real great place. His keeper, Barry, did a real good job. And the judges, I thought they did a fantastic job. the proper shooting people, proper lads who run dogs, privileged to win under them. It's nice to come and run under people who understand spaniels and things. All the guns, I don't think it was who shot me earlier yesterday, but thank you very much for doing that, whoever it was. And I'll never get this little lad here, I'm looking at you now. He said to me earlier, who are you looking at? But no, we've had a great time, and I'd like to thank John Healy, supports me. I've done dogs for him for a few years, through thick and thin. And I did always tell him I would win the championship this one. What else can I say, really?
I'm not used to public speaking, but I'll try my best to get the message across. Just a big thank you to Irish Kennel Club, Mr Cunningham, for allowing us to come here and show us dogs. But the big thanks went to a couple of Irish lads who kept ringing up, were you doing Irish Championship? You're doing Irish Championship. And then they talked Ian into it, and then Ian said, I was going. So we came. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Mick. And it's been a pleasure being here. I really enjoyed it.
Well done.
That's
it. So, Ian, you've just won the Irish Spaniel Championship with a cocker.
Yeah, to be truthful, it's brilliant. There's nothing better than doing this part of the day at the end of the thing, doing an interview. But, yeah, it's very good for the job. And she's always been a special dog. I've always thought she would win the championship. She's had a bit of unluck at the Cocker Championship in England, but hopefully might do the double with a bit of luck. But very pleased, and it's good. I've won it for John. He supported me for the last quite a few years. And we've had some good dogs. And to be truthful, we've got another one coming behind this, what looks just as good. So hopefully that one will carry on from here. But hopefully might do the double at when we go to the Cocker Championship in England.
I bet you're really, really pleased.
Oh, it's a proud moment. Really proud moment. We've persevered with her, and we've had a bit of bad luck, but we've proved us critics wrong now. So, you know, that's an achievement in itself.
Congratulations.
Thank you very
much. Thanks very much, Jack.